Shall we then? We're bringing back our dear friends. Some of you may have seen or know. What a delight to media experience the strange and wondrous world of these two delightful operatic sacred fantasy troubadours from another dimension. Dearest friends, please snap.
Undulating and scintillating lavender skies. gliding townsfolk singing in joyful, mellifluous communion, trading golden melodies echoing through the trees and hillsides. Their bodies adorned with lustrous robes of variegated hues, their senses entranced like static, fearless exuberance, unaware of anything save the iridescent beauty of their world. However, beneath it all, a ponderous, tacit thing lumbered at the knobbly base of their minds, threatening to weigh down their glittering world. The artist himself knew it not, and hovered high in his dream world, fractured from his own piteous reality, spinning out myths and legends of his own devising, dancing and singing with the people of his own creation. Until the masked stranger came.
Und dort, wo die das Haus